My passion is breaking world records. So most of my records are related to UAE, which I like the most, and I like to do that way. Out of 19 records, 14 records are related to UAE, somewhere or the other. I just connected with the UAE. So now like the latest one is the largest pop-up greeting card, which was created for 15th accession day of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed. And especially I choose the pop-up card for His Highness because he actually pops up whenever we talk about the world and the achievements. He pops up as a unique way. Also he represents the great city of Dubai. So the entire card was designed, and the painting was used, which is by Mr. Akbar Sahib. He is very famous for the royal paintings, and he accepted my gesture immediately, and he agreed to design the entire paintings, the entire design of the greeting card using his paintings.
1996, I started painting about UAE, what is UAE, and then how it, what is the foundation, how it gone and how it's improved. About Sheikh Mohammed, I have around 30 paintings. Still, I am doing about UAE, a lot of paintings. Mr. Ram Kumar came to me and he said, Kiji, he has one good idea about 15th. And I said, Kiji, okay, I was very excited and very surprised. And I said, Kiji, okay, definitely, I'll do the design, your idea, but I'll use my paintings and then I'll do the design and everything. He was also very happy, and then we have done that.
So like the designing part, it took almost 2 months, I should say, because we choose very carefully the best paintings and the best view to get this card. Plus there were a lot of trial and error to make this such a big card to work in a proper way, because this card has to close and open, and every time when it opens it has to pop up. That's one of the rule given by Guinness World Records. UAE is fond of world records, and I would like to be a part of it to get these achievements. It's a small contribution from my side, so that UAE will always be on top when it comes to the world record. I know UAE is currently the highest in the GCC, I should say, even by combined of all the countries, and this will keep on growing, and my contribution for UAE towards the world records will be there forever.